Hank. Thanks for coming by watching my video. I'm starting a new painting. This painting will be a little bit different from my previous ones. I got a head start on this painting. Got my skies going and got my rough draft of what I'm gonna do. Hope it turned out nice, and we'll see what happens. So do tune in and watch what I'm doing. Thanks again. So what you see here is just painting trees, just for my background. You don't want to make these trees to be fine. So it'd be like darker colors, because you're gonna have other trees go right in front of it. Just tap and paint. Pick enough colors and just tap it in. So the further away you want it, the colors to be darkest, because the stuff in front of this background trees will be more colorful. You don't want the background trees to be colorful. If you do that, when you add stuff in front of it and start adding color, or blend in. So basically I'll change this color to more darker. Right now I'm just doing a rough draft of what's gonna look like, and then I'll go back and kind of like put more dark colors.